The currency souls is very important in Dark Souls 3, so it will be useful to receive as much as possible at the start of the game. The following bug does not only allow you access to the covetous silver serpent ring, which increases the souls you receive by 10%, but also one of the nests of the crow nestlings, Pickle Pea and Pomperum, which can open some opportunities, and an Estus shard. When at the Firelink Shrine, go up the stairs on the right side of the entrance, walk outside and go up the tower. This tree here has a weird hitbox which can be abused to jump on the roof of the Firelink Shrine after sprinting up the tree. It might take some time, but it really is not that hard if you figured out the right angle. Just be careful not to fall from the boss when walking on them.